If you're waiting, I'm doing everything myself and your receptionist does. So, what can I help you with?
I'm not sleeping well. Not at all. I'm trying to run a business and I just feel like I'm running out of steam and I don't know how much longer I can go on like this. I've almost come to harm. I nearly drowned in the pool. There's this guy I know who's helping me, but when he's around, it just seems to make things so much worse because I love him so much and I've lost him and I just feel like I'm falling apart and I really need help. Can you help me? I know it's over. I mean, it has to be after everything that's happened between us, but the thing is, I don't know how to fall out of love with him. It's pathetic, isn't it?
Not at all. You can't just turn your feelings for someone off. I've been in the same boat myself.